Hey Crypto Nation, in this video, let's explore a new generation of apps that are transforming the internet as we know it, dApps and Web3 apps. Now, if you're curious about decentralized applications and how they're different from regular apps you use every day, you're in the right place. Let's jump right in. So what exactly are dApps and Web3 apps? dApps, or decentralized applications, are apps that run on a blockchain, a distributed ledger technology, instead of a centralized server. This means they aren't controlled by any single entity, giving users more control over their data and interactions. Web3 apps take this a step further by integrating blockchain-based features to bring decentralized finance, digital identity, and ownership into the internet experience. In traditional apps, all data and transactions go through a centralized server owned by a company like Facebook or Google. But with dApps and Web3 apps, these interactions happen directly on the blockchain. Now, this allows for transparency, user privacy, and immutability. These features, along with decentralization, contribute to different security characteristics compared to traditional applications, such as resistance to tampering and single points of failure. Now, this decentralization also means dApps can operate independently of a central authority. Now, here are some examples of what you can do with dApps and Web3 apps. Platforms like Aave and Solend enable users to lend their cryptocurrency to earn interest or borrow funds using their crypto as collateral. Decentralized exchanges, or DEXs, such as Uniswap and Jupiter, allow users to trade cryptocurrency directly without a centralized intermediary. Now, for those seeking higher returns, platforms like Curve Finance and Tulip Protocol offer opportunities for yield farming and staking, where users can provide liquidity or stake tokens to earn rewards. The gaming sector has embraced Web3 with play-to-earn games like Star Atlas, which rewards players with cryptocurrency or NFTs that can be traded or sold. Similarly, NFT marketplaces such as OpenSea and Magic Eden provide spaces to buy, sell, or trade in-game assets, digital art, and collectibles. As the technology develops, these apps will become more user-friendly and scalable, opening up new possibilities for a decentralized web. So, that's dApps and Web3 apps in a nutshell. They're giving users more control, transparency, and ownership while reshaping how we interact online. Thanks for watching, everybody, and if you'd like to learn more about blockchain and the world of Web3, click any of these videos to keep watching.